Hey guys, how's it going? Kriparian here. So I made a few videos on Murlocs, and today I have another one for you guys. It is the end of turn Murlocs once again, but it is coming in a fashion of the highest statted Murlocs I have ever achieved. And while, of course, it is possible to get higher statted boards, generally with Braggart right now, but in terms of just Murlocs, this is the very best I have ever done, and I want to show you guys because this is a minion type I probably play a lot more than I should be doing. What's this? Alright, one minion cost one, but sell for zero. Okay. Yeah, this one's a little tricky because you can't really econ. Nevertheless, I think kind of playing econ is still the best bet.
Game begins. Ready, the field's waiting for you.
Those are crazy.
You gotta build up a team somehow.
Jesus Christ. Okay, yeah. Let's go. Gotta get Rylak Shell Collector now. We're in the money. We're Toki. Toki has like a ridiculous power though, so maybe not. Maybe not poor Toki. Let's see.
The field's waiting for you. Score!
Got dragons too. I don't think anyone else can level the three besides me.
Draw back the velvet curtain.
Not even a boss. It's pretty good quest progression though. I don't think he's that unhappy.
So, what's the score?
Yes, yeah.
That one's a rookie. This is why so
good. I don't really have anything to hit with that, so yeah, we'll just be patient for now. Murloc HP was better, so it would just be for the card, because so the card sells for zero. If it's a bad Murloc, it's worse. I think most Murlocs are pretty bad. Murloc direction. Murloc players can only see other Murlocs. Makes sense. True.
Game set and match. Time for a bigger megaphone. Good play. Ready to rise.
Yeah, I think getting some doubles to try to get an early brand is really big. And this lets me have a card that has a reason to be buffed for now anyway.
You're a star athlete, friend.
That's OP. Thanks, Chris. Yeah, the Drake with Divine Shield on 5 is just mental.
Looks like a tense game.
Those are all right.
Look out, a triple! Now that's a three-pointer. Let's keep it rolling. You'll have to train that one up.
Messed up. Yeah, the Reborn's not gonna fire. Still get something good here. Get more end of turn procs. This is not too bad. Here at second. I guess I could do like that, yeah.
I've been keeping score. You are good.
Banana slammer. Kill me now, dude. The new watch. I fixed it. I don't have like focus on like close zoom with the camera settings. Doesn't work if I have the settings on manual. But yeah.
Wait till you see what's in the trophy case.
I think we're done with Rylac anyway. Okay.
Let's keep it rolling.
Thank you. Raccoon. Yeah, that was pretty far.
So, what's the score?
She sells seashells.
I'll do what I can.
She sells seashells.
Two battle crowns is pretty good.
Let's keep it rolling.
Who knows what secrets we'll uncover?
Critters can see too.
I don't know where that goes.
Play your best out there.
That is like absolutely insane. We actually get rid of the calm.
Somebody's coming in the vault.
A strong one for your team.
I'll do what I can.
For justice.
Oh my God. Okay. No, we gotta sell that.
Bench that one. Here's a gold.
Sure as hell do. Now, probably we do this right now.
For justice.
Gotta trade him out now and then.
She sells seashells.
What a feed of food. I do.
Okay. Let's see if Banana Slamma Dirtbags can do it. I don't know if they can. Rylak doesn't do anything, huh? The fact that I have to sit through this, probably lose if I don't snipe the banana slamma. And then my turn is gonna be half the length next turn is ridiculous. Why do I get so double punished in a frustrating encounter? Yeah, the animations are so slow. The whole build is spam tokens, don't snipe the banana slamma. Yeah, get the hell out of here, bro. Okay. No top four finish for you. Damn, he finished tied for fourth. Take it back, I guess.
Fish are friends, not food.
Gotta build up a team somehow.
Need a drink?
Should probably like taunt the shell collector, because without it I don't have any econ. Yeah, this is like weird like that. Captain Boomer actually missed his turn. Where's the real crit? And what would you do with him? Undead and dragons, 5 win streak. Oh, that's gonna be interesting. Oh no, he got shrecked by undead. He's probably not that strong. Yes. Yes.
I have witnessed the truth.
Everyone's rooting for that one.
And
gotta trade him out now and then.
End time.
It's so unfair.
I'm feeling punchy.
Make sure to recruit some champions.
Whoa, what are you doing, bro? What is that?
For justice! Come at me!
Good.
Oh, so we're playing a mid-range build to secure top 4, are we? And I guess mission accomplished. Lich King with that. These guys.
And the crowd goes wild.
They lack imagination. Tell you what, I'm not gonna need gold after this turn, I don't think.
You ought to fill out your team.
She sells seizures.
Good play. Here's your coin.
I haven't even bought them. Those cards are all just junk.
Make sure to recruit some champions.
Let us see the voodoo I do.
I mean, that might be good, like, later. I don't know. Alright. Okay. How many battle cries is this? 110. 165 times 3. No. That's a lot of stats. It's a lot. Yeah, I was right. It is a lot. You guys remember, like, 5 minutes ago, where, like, a bunch of people in chat, like, are you buying Drakari? So I lose to Divine Shield Poisonous Garbage and RNG Leroy's popping out of gas coilers. But in style. Actually lives. Okay.
Plays well. Go back to dead.
Important job gets special bomb.
You're at the top of the board.
Okay, make them bigger. It's pretty hard to lose here. I shouldn't have said nothing.